myself to treat myself and visit a nearby tar. And climbing to the top to throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whoever what it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at the church with people saying, "My God, that stuff, she stood him up. No point in us remaining. We may as well go home." As I did on my own, alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to who wouldn't do the role I was about to play. As if to knock me down, reality came around, and without so much as a mere touch, cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt, talk about God and His mercy, or if He really does exist. Why did He desert me? There are more hearts broken in the world that can be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do? God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she'd ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. In spite of encouragement from me, no words were ever spoken. When she passed away, cried and cried all day, alone again, naturally.